Bim, boom, bim, bum.
Nikki Roth. My neighbor, Mr. Peterson, is acting very suspicious after his children, Aaron and Maya, gone missing. And I've been watching him for a couple of months now. 8 a.m. Peterson living room, empty. 4:30 p.m. Hall of Records. 11 p.m. Golden Apple Amusement Park. Digging. Purpose unknown. Bird duty present. 3:47 a.m. Soldering in basement.
Suspect discovery by target.
Phew. I know how dangerous this guy is. Whatever he's hiding is bad enough that he had to kidnap his own kids. He's a dangerous psychopath, and you're bringing my little sister in there with you?
He's not bringing me. I'm volunteering.
Guys,
I hate to sound all team captain-y here, but we're wasting valuable time.
Remember, I'll take the upper level, you take the main level. Nobody goes to the basement alone. We're in.
Abort! Abort! Get out!
I found.
Tell me about it!
Whatever you did or didn't see, Mr. Peterson just drove off with a ginormous bag of not garbage in his trunk. If we don't hurry up, we're gonna lose him!
No, not this time. Not this time. You're not gonna do this to me again. Not again. Not this time.
What's he saying? Is that hair? Oh my gosh, that's hair!
Maybe we could hear him if he would be quiet for once.
Please don't be her.
It can't be her.
This ends tonight. Good night, sweet girl.
Are you on this channel? I need your spicy chicken recipe.
Who's there? Who's there?
You kids, you have no idea what you've done.
You can't see me. There's no way you can see me.
He's been trying to reach us all day. We should have just answered.
I told you, the reporters use that channel. Besides, the dial...
And Nikki was trying to tell us something in the woods before...
Huh?
Huh? Oh, this feels like a very good sign.
Come on.
Really? No police? No FBI? CIA? Men in black. Nothing? We're just gonna... Ugh.
Hello? Anyone here? Nikki? Do we answer it?
No.
Hello? I mean, Roth residence? Hello?
Smooth.
Oh,
hi, Mrs. Roth. This is Trinity, Nikki's friend.
Oh, hi, honey. Can you grab Nikki for me?
Tell him to check the fan from last night. See if there's any damage.
I know, Jay.
In the ceiling of the office. Make sure it's not leaking.
Jay, will you wait? I don't even have him on the phone yet.
So, he's not with you then?
Of course not. Why would he be with us?
It's just that, Mrs. Roth, I think you guys had better come home.
All right. The search for the boy has started here. Our department and a group of volunteers is currently searching the old town.
How do we even know it's safe?
Can you guarantee us there isn't some nut job snatching up kids?
Folks, please. We have every reason to believe this is just an isolated incident.
So it's an incident then. I thought you were treating this as a runaway.
This is a waste of time.
Why aren't we out there looking for him?
Look, I'll be happy to answer all of your questions in due time. But right now, you're here because we need as much help as we can.
Huh, when have we heard that before?
We need to start looking around.
Mr. and Mrs. Roth, as I've told you, the search is underway. What we need from you is any information you have on Nikki's last known whereabouts.
Exactly! So why haven't you talked to the kids yet?
Hey. Mm-hmm.